Always forgetting to actually put my headset together first. So, good afternoon, evening, evening, good evening, everyone. Tonight we're gonna run some Zero Mission Rando.
Looks like we're good to go there. All right. No PBs before Chozodia. It's beatable. No special rules. Right, and we are good to go. MZMR. Today is the 4th. 2/4/24. Eh. I haven't done that yet. And you know what I'm talking about. Everyone does it at least once. Ooh, that's catching the edge of my shelf. Great. Don't need that open anymore. Junk. Let's go ahead and get started. Change the Samus palette much. Bombs are. Gravity's really early again. That's usually not a good sign. Thank you. gag for the opening. Thank you. trophy. Plus a few other checks.
Thank you.
I went the wrong way. That's okay. One more check to do here before I go over to create.
Thank you.
judge me. Thank you. minty palette over here. Ice beam, so we're not going to skip. I will definitely not have a problem beating this scene. I've got plenty of tanks. Thank you. mods I wish I had that for. Thank you. Enough missiles. Apparently, I did not have enough missiles. It's just missiles anyway. Thank you. definitely have enough missiles. Very nice. Not 100% necessary, but still very nice. It's my least favorite Shine Spark puzzle. Thank you. I deliberately detest doing this. What was I thinking? That's insult to injury. I wouldn't have been able to get to anyway. Alright. So what am I still missing then? Is there something I'm missing? there either. To check in Creed. Oh, nothing missed in Creed or Ridley. Just nothing down there. That's a hint. I missed something in here. Yep, I know what I missed. Now that I have a speed boost. This will probably be wavy. That would be my luck. Alright, we'll go up the other side. missile tanks, 2 super missile tanks. So there is something in here I'm missing. But what is it? Where is my missing check? All 4. No power bombs. Can't do that yet. It's a missile. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 2 of those checks were good checks that I just completely walked by in Norfair. Thank you. check up here. I don't think there is. I'm pretty sure that's enclosed off top right there. Yeah. Those two in the hot room are not a tank, or I'm still missing something somewhere. Nothing left in here. Nothing to thermal. I maybe have a broken seed. I might actually have to check the log, because even with the maps, I'm not seeing any checks I missed. Those were both missiles in the chicken cannon room. I'm gonna have to resort to checking the log. Ice Beam is in Norfolk at 2111. That's not what I need. So it means Wave Beam is somewhere in here. In order to get Ice Beam, I need Wave Beam. Space Jump. Charge Beam. Super Missile Plasma. Tank. Screw Attack. We have a broken seed. Yep, Wave Beam and Chozodia. This is, in fact, a broken seed. So that is unfortunate. Turn my light back on. Ooh, that hit hard. Woof. No. All right. Let's instead see if maybe there's a trick that I didn't know about. See if I can get a speed boost going before that. Last long enough. We have a broken seed.
Mm-hmm.
hate admitting defeat like this, but with Ice Beam locked behind there, I can't get into Taurian. I can't do Taurian. I have no method for actually hurting the Metroids. Let me look up and see if there's a trick to fighting Metroids. Nope. I'm not finding any... Unfortunately, this is where we gotta end it. We have a dead seed and no way to complete it. I'll ask around in a couple places. So I guess we'll find a raid then. Wonder if Flash is still on. He was playing Final Fantasy last time I saw him. Looks like he signed off for the night. Pair's playing Fusion. Yeah, let's go raid Bastion. Oh, sorry, no, sorry, Milo. Nala. So, I will see you all tomorrow night, where we'll probably do a Super Metroid seed. Hopefully one that isn't busted. Till then, I hope you guys enjoyed the show. Be safe, everybody.